Well, everybody knows how much I love playing in New York. The energy that court brings to me is just difficult to describe. But the circumstances today, speaking with my family, with my team, with the people that I love around me, forced me to take that decision because and my personal feeling at the same time, no, I am the defending champion there, but my personal feeling, my heart says today is not the moment to have these long travels without knowing exactly what can happen or what can't happen. So my decision is to stay here, stay at home in Mallorca. That situation looks good, looks under control here, and wait for future opportunities. Now,